What's up, guys? Welcome back to my shitty YouTube channel. Roy Reeves over here, filming chess with the man himself, Guido. We're gonna get after it, baby. It's about time I showed you guys how we do chess, right? Saturday, baby, we're getting after it. Beautiful day to be alive.
What kind of workout are we doing?
Chess, baby. We're doing it. We're hitting chess today. Drop set, till failure. Someone's gonna cry today. Might be me. We're doing rotator cuffs. Yeah.
How do your elbows go right there? The better stretch that comes down your shoulder right there. Then you get that shit. Fingers out. There you go, just like that. The more you do that, the more you stretch it down to here. That's your whole routine. You just your shoulder lifts.
This guy's got jokes. He calls me Blessing. You guys know you know who Blessing is. But hitting chest today? What are you hitting today?
Back.
Back?
Back.
Fuck yeah. Staunchy. Staunchy vibes.
That's it, man.
Good sir. Kill your workout.
That's what goes for me.
Fuck yeah. I feel the pump already. You know, it's not all about training heavy. For like the past, I've been here for the past 2 or 3 days. I've been doing all volume. It's much better. Volume.
It's still heavy.
Still heavy. Volume is still effective though. I promise you that.
You want to build muscle quick? You hit that shit as heavy as you can for as many reps as you can. I don't care about a 5-rep max. I don't care about a 1-rep max, especially. That's not work. That's powerlifting. We don't do that.
No, we're not powerlifters.
Fuck that.
How are you feeling so far?
Oh, I'm feeling... I got a GC pump only right now. I got kicked out of Powerhouse because I can't keep my shirt off.
Take one break and one stay down. Finish that out. Get four. There you go. Come on. Three. Come on. I'm with you. Go away. One more. One more. Fuck. That's where volume comes in, bro. That's where the muscle exhaustion comes from. All that juicy pump, though, that's the weight.
Oh my god. That was terrible.
Flip chest, dude. Yeah. The only important shit is you can't hit that weight. He'll finish out the reps at least. Don't give up on that. Just rip something off.
That's what a training partner's for. I mean, always keep it in your mentality never to give up, but.
Never give up, but if you fail out on a set and you're supposed to hit 8 and you only get 4, strip something. Strip the whatever you have on it. Move the weight down. Go get those reps, because you need to do that.
Fuck yeah. If your training partner's not pushing you, then, I mean, is it even your training partner?
So you prepping for any shows?
Yeah.
What's the plan?
I got a show coming up in April. April or May. When's the Lehigh show?
May
28th. May 28th. Prepping for that May 28th show. Don't know what I'm doing yet. Maybe open. Maybe men's physique. Huh? Nah. Open. Maybe body. What is it? Open or classic?
Dude, I say you got a fucking really good frame for open.
Really?
Small waist, big legs coming out of them.
We'll see. Right now, I touched 215 this morning on a scale.
I forgot to weigh myself.
I touched 215, but I'm feeling like I'm 220. So, he's actually my coach. Him and Corey. You don't want to meet Corey. But I'm trying to. What should my goal? How do I say this in the most precise way? He says what my prep goals are. I'd say
get your back up.
Yeah.
Straight as.
Last, right?
We'll get your rear delts to pop out more.
Yeah.
Like I said, your front's awesome. Your front, your arms are awesome. You gotta bring up your rear delts and bring this out. Your legs are good too. You just gotta start hitting them hard. Now it's just kind of fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, it's there.
Yeah.
They're popping now.
No, I'm telling you, those alternating ones kill.
They suck. I love them. That's why I love them.
What's wrong with this guy? I lost my tag at LA Fitness. So whoever stole it, sell it on eBay.
The tag? Only the tag?
Well, because it gets annoying left in with the tag.
Yeah. You want to be in it?
Yo, that's Ed Frax right
you
there.
You could be the
Here, come over here. Come over here. We're gonna go fuck with
Killing it. Just leave my joke alone.
This is the Italian mob right here with big arms. And this is Ed Frax. This is the gym owner. That's the man right there. And
that's the proprietor of this gym.
We got, I don't know. You are.
My name's Emma.
Emma. That's Emma. But, Ed, you want to say something to the camera?
What's up, guys?
Ed's camera shot. Yo, let's go, Cleo.
Right, there you go.
Feeling like shit. I'm also feeling like a boss right now. The pump is unreal right now. I can't even tell you what it's like right now. My chest, I think I could fit a water bottle on top there.
That's me. Yo. Okay, you said step forward.
Alright.
The bar you want.
Yeah.
Right there?
Yeah.
You want it under your chest. Now you see how much your chest just pop up?
Yeah.
It hits upper
into bar.
There you go. 5, 7, 4, 3, 2, 10, 5 more.
5. What do I do, like this?
Keep your chest back. Roll your shoulders back. There you go. Now come sweep. Perfect.
Come in.
Muscle flush. So you can't. There you go. Yeah, really smooth. There you go. Smooth.
How'd that feel?
Oh man. I can't talk. Oh, this guy. Definitely not on drugs.
Going in here. The less you gotta do there, the more work for us. That's absolutely ridiculous. Mm. That's life for you. Mm. That's life for you. Come on. Don't stop at 12 if you have 15. Come on. Mm. Anything but 100. Mm. There you go.
Oh, I'm dying out.
Keep that lower one clean out to here. That's good. That's good. That's it until you're dead here.
This guy is a fucking, he's a robot. This is my coach right here, Corey. This is my coach too.
This is the guy right here. Training, nutrition,
he's all training. He's all science.
I'm pretty good. I like food. It's really good.
This guy, well, he makes my plans on my workouts and stuff. Right now I'm on 6 meals a day, gallon of water. I hate water. It's not that bad.
It's just a light note.
Yeah. I put a little bit of mayo in there, shake it up, call it a day, go to work.
Leaning forward, moving like that is going to activate the top of the chest. That extra movement when you walk your arms out is going to force these guys to squeeze like hell. That extra resistance, again, you're looking for time under tension, resistance, all that. We're just adding extra on extra.
Keep it close to your chest when you bring it in. There you see, here.
Is my bag supposed to be on here?
Okay. So bring it like right here. And then you push me out with the rest of your elbows, you know what I mean?
Okay, so a little.
And push. Just push. Just if you move your body. There you go.
I was getting it again. Strong ass motherfucker. Just that static sweep. So much more pressure. Less explosive. Wait for him to pop that. Now push. There you go.
I said push.
There you go. There you go.
Come on.
Fight. One minute. There you go. Keep that ass on. There you go. Click it, wait for him to touch them.
Give me a full rep, don't push it this time. Lean back. Ready? Back him up. Keep the chest up. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Bring it up. Hold it. Ready? Slow. Hold it. Right there. Don't move. I'm gonna move my hands, alright? Don't you dare let it move. Don't you let it move.
Slow.
Slow. Slow. There you go. Stop.
Stop again right here. Hold.
Stop. Don't lean like that. Just back. Come on. You can push against the pad now. I don't care. Slow. You're going to hold it right there. Hold it. Don't you dare touch my hand. 5, 6, keep feeling around. 7, come on, 8, 9, 10, lay it down, bring it back up. Keep your back straight, keep it flat. Come on. One more, slow, stop. Don't you move. Don't you move.
Chest workout is over. We are hitting our one more tricep workout. When we're done, maybe we'll hit a crab.
For you guys, hit a crab.
Alright, let's go. Quit
out! I'm not doing that.
Chest day, baby. See you guys next week. Make sure you subscribe to my shitty YouTube channel. I think I'll start posting every week or something.